Goiás was very important area. It produced for about 30 years amazing quantity of emeralds. I think it was producing a minimum of 100 kilos a day. It's incredible the quantity of crystals it was produced in Santa Teresinha de Goiás. But the interesting thing is the size of the stones from Goiás. Goiás almost never produced stones bigger than 5 or 10 grams. Most of the stones were very little, but very nice crystal. This is one of the most biggest stone from Goiás. It is used to produce very nice and very well terminated crystals, and only a few big like that. This is a rare stone from Goiás. So all the miners there has something called lavador, means a washing plant, with a lot of people working and taking little stones from the production. It was nice. So I had some mines there, and I used to produce, I was producing alone, only my company was producing 10 kilos a day of little crystals, not very much value, but some stones were able to sell after cut $2,000-$4,000 a carat. This was 30 years ago. So also nice crystals, but the quantity of low quality was impressive. So this is a very typical stone from Goiás. Small little crystals, but very nice terminated.